We got the brand new plow mount and blade set up on the 2022 uforce 600. It's a 72 inch KFI Pro S. Really nice setup, but I do recommend raising up this point here that your winch line goes onto, and also take off your cable, because after just one pull, this is what it did. So this is coming off right now and a plow strap is going on, but let's get ready for the snow. Good tip though, get rid of this. Put a roller fair lead on.